So through a combination of case studies, academic research, our team has been able to analyze international mergers and acquisitions. Because of the complexities involved in cross-border activities, there are several issues we will focus on. Governmental filings and regulation, taxes, and legal all have their own intricacies. Today, we will cover the team introduction, current climate and outlook for cross-border M&A,